everyone. So this is my Chinese style chicken recipe. So here I have one whole chicken that I cut in half, and this will make it easy for frying. I'm going to season this up with some Chinese five spice powder. Now you're going a little bit on this because it's very strong. You're using some ginger powder, some Chinese seasoning, some salt, some black pepper, and some soy sauce. So I'm going to put a fair amount into the chicken, and I'm going to make like a rub and rub it in. So here I have all the ingredients that I showed before, and I'm just going to rub this in all under the skin, all to the back, all between the wings. So I'm going to marinate this for 3 hours. If you could marinate it overnight, it would be better. So here I have my marinated chicken, guys. I'm going to take it out of my marinating bag, and I'm just going to pat it dry. The seasonings will not come out. I'm patting it so that it doesn't splash up too much when I actually place the chicken into the oil. So you're going to pat it dry on both sides. So I'm just turning it over here. I'm going to pat it again. I have my oil heating up. I don't have an exact temperature for the oil, but it needs to be really hot. And I'm going to put my chicken in now. Now you're going to fry your chicken for 8 minutes on each side. So as you can see, cutting the chicken in half uses less oil, and you can fry your two pieces one time. So it has been 8 minutes now, guys. I'm going to turn it, and I really like the color that I'm seeing already. So I'm gonna let the other side fry for 8 minutes. And that's basically it, guys. Homemade Chinese style chicken. I must say this video was inspired by Trini Out and About. You can check them out on YouTube as well. So this is my Chinese style chicken, guys. I really liked how it came out, and it tastes really delicious, and it was super moist. The breast was not dry at all. Hope you guys try this recipe, and see you guys in my next video. Bye.